no light game, man. It's your boy, man. It's your homie. It's your nigga Shaq, man. Hey, I'm coming at y'all with this old school Ice Cube, man. Well, it ain't old school Ice Cube, but it's going to give you that old school feel, man, because it's Ice Cube. But, bro, feature too short, I ain't got no haters. I wish, bro. I wish everybody loved me. But there's a lot of haters out there, man. It's a lot of haters, man. Your haters are really your biggest fans, man. Y'all, hey, the quicker you learn that, the happier you'll be, man. But, hey, we finna check out this new Ice Cube, man. Y'all be telling me all the time, bro. Like, do more to 90s artists. Because, what y'all be telling me? Y'all be telling me something, man. But basically what y'all be saying, man, y'all be telling me, like, basically do more of the older hip-hop, man. Because that's when the real talent was, like, here, man. That's when the real talent was here. We got a couple talented new school artists, but it ain't that many, man. It ain't that many. It ain't that many that actually got the passion for hip-hop. Like, a lot of them new school rappers are just in it for the money, man. Like, they have came out and said it and all. But we finna check this out, man. I'm doing too much talking, man. Bro, we finna go back to the time before I was born. Or right when I was born, 93. We finna get that feeling again, man. Let's get it. It almost got a million in like 2 days.
Sorry, y'all, I ain't got no haters. All I got is motherfucking players. We get money in motherfucking layers. Sorry, y'all, I ain't got no haters. Sorry, y'all, I ain't got no haters. All I got is maids and waiters. All I got is suits and gators. Niggas lost and I'm Las Vegas. Sorry, y'all, I ain't got no haters. Everybody love black ass Darth Vader. You and your wife.
Yeah, hold up, man. He said, y'all niggas lost and I'm Las Vegas. Y'all lost out here while I'm chilling in Las Vegas. Sorry, I ain't got no haters. I'm living life. While y'all worry about the wrong shit, I'm living life. That's what I got out of it. Hold up.
Y'all ain't got no haters. All I got is maids and waiters.
This nigga still look the same, man.
And gators. Y'all niggas lost and I'm Las Vegas.
Huh?
Sorry, y'all ain't got no haters.
Huh?
Everybody love black ass Darth Vader. Your woman, love to see me coming, come through bumping, little kids running, chasing me down like the ice cream truck, these police, they never light me up, I'm that nigga, baby, hype me up, fucking up at work, they never write me up, they always hold me down, and raise me up, and all these women wanna glaze me up, never turned down, I'm turned up, you heard me, bitch, I said I'm turned up, always on,
hold up, man, bro. Y'all can't tell me, man. Y'all niggas can't look me in my eye and tell me. This right here don't remind you of the old heads at the cookouts, man. Yeah, but especially being from down south, man. You always got an old head or an uncle or something. Don't y'all heard too short. Well. y'all can't tell me this don't remind you of the old heads saying, hey, young nigga. I'ma show you how to really groove. Yeah, that's what this remind me of, yo. Hold up.
Never turned down, I'm turned up.
Yeah.
You heard me, bitch. I said I'm turned up. Always on 10, always too loud, always too hard for this bougie ass crowd.
Huh?
Even these haters, they love my style.
Yeah.
So I don't know what you're talking about. Sorry, y'all.
Too short killing me, yo.
All I got is motherfucking players. We get money. Sorry, y'all ain't got no haters.
I ain't got no haters. Huh?
All I got is maids and waiters.
Huh?
All I got is suits and shaders.
Uh-oh.
And I'm Las Vegas.
Your situation is ugly. Not mine. Nothing but love for me.
Huh?
On the grind, trying to turn a dub to a G. And
back.
I'm flying around the world doing shows
doing
overseas.
Yo,
these niggas sound exactly the same. Even though they older, man, you can definitely tell. Bro, these niggas sound exactly the same. So that's why I see while a lot of y'all were tagging me in there saying, bro, it's that, it got that 90s feel to it. It definitely do, man. It definitely do. Even though I missed the first 2 years of the 90s, but hey, it definitely do. Hold up, man.
Las Vegas, your situation is ugly. Not mine, nothing but love for me. You on the grind, trying to turn a dub to a G. And I'm flying around the world doing shows overseas. Huh? Chilling with some females. I don't shop for the bargains. Fuck a pre-sale. Too much game, trying to sell some. You know you can't hate on a real one. Too short. I ain't no nice dude. I'm like Ice Cube. Run up in your white food.
Hey. Y'all finna learn this next statement I'm about to make. I got two statements I'm about to make. Look how long his chain is. Look where his chain stopping. He ain't got no choker on. He got a long chain, man. What they used to wear back then, the chains come down to right here. Another thing I noticed. You don't see no color. Well, you don't see no hair on Too Short. But you don't see no colorful hair, no face tats or nothing, bro. Just two niggas that love hip-hop making a song. You ain't got none of that extra stuff. No, you ain't got no crazy video, niggas. You ain't seen no naked girls. You saw some money, but that was like part of the plan for the song. But you don't see them like throwing it around, jumping up and down, going crazy. That's the difference between old hip-hop and new school hip-hop. That's the difference, man. You could tell Ice Cube made this just for his the older generation. You could tell. Come on, man.
OG, enjoying my life. Still getting money when I'm on the mic.
Huh?
30 years later, still spit flows.
30 years.
To call these bitches hoes.
Huh?
I get love wherever I go, and I'm always trying to get some more. Bitch.
Sorry, y'all, I ain't got no haters. All I got is motherfucking players.
Huh? Layers.
Sorry y'all ain't got no haters. Sorry y'all ain't got no haters. All I got is maids and waiters. All I got is suits and gaiters.
Yeah. Y'all suits and gaiters.
And I'm Las Vegas. Think I'm in the crack spot, you a crack pot.
Huh?
I'm a slip knot, and I'ma get hot.
I'ma
stay hot. So take a back seat, nigga Maybach. Boy, do what I say, nigga robot. You kinda hit and miss, I'm the show shot. Never sold out, niggas bought out. You won't survive a fallout when I go all out. Might ball out, but never touch no balls.
Slack.
I ain't an athlete, I can't take no loss.
Huh?
All I know is champagne in my eyes. All this hate is what I don't recognize.
Slack.
All I know is that L-O-B-E. They beg me to drink a 40 or O-E. Low key, bump like an O-D. Niggas treat me better than Kobe. Sorry, y'all.
Too Short killing me, yo.
All I got is motherfucking players. We get money in motherfucking layers. Sorry, y'all ain't got no haters. Sorry, y'all ain't got no haters. All I got is made.
This nigga cute, bro. He remind me of a bulldog, bro. Look how he just kicking through the money, man. All hundreds down there, man. Not but hundreds down there. They got the suits and the gators on, man. This that real L-O-V-E, like Cube saying right here.
Gates and waiters. All I got is suits and gators. Y'all niggas lost, and I'm Las Vegas.
Yo, that right there was refreshing, bro. Like, I can't even lie, man. I can't even lie. That definitely give you that old school feel, man. Especially when Too Short was doing that little voice, man. That just killed me, bro. But like I said, man, you can notice the differences. Like, it's very obvious. It was nothing new school about that, bro. It was nothing new school about that. And basically was talking they shit. They was saying, bro, like, 30 years later, we still getting money from our old stuff. Now we making a new video talking about how we still getting money from our old stuff. Come on, man. They let y'all know. Like, bro, you gotta have a real passion for this shit the last 30 years. They said 30 years. You gotta have a real passion for it, man. I know everybody out here trying to get their money, but bro, at the end of the day, if you wanna last, you gotta have a passion for this shit. Come on, man. It's going to be one point where you just got too much money and like, bro, where the passion going to come from? Come on, man. But hey, y'all let me know what y'all thought of Ice Cube and Too Short new song, man. I ain't got no haters, man. That's definitely a different vibe right there, man, than we used to listening to. I appreciate it, man. Like I always show love to the old hip hop heads, man. Like I always show love, man, cause that's where all this stuff started at. This what all y'all favorite rappers today? This who they got their motivation and inspiration from. So I always like to go back to the roots, man. The NWA days, the Eazy-E's, the Eminem's, the 50, the Big L. We gotta get some Big Pun, Tupac, B.I.G. Come on, man. All them niggas, man. Rakim, all them, man. Wu-Tang, man, hey, I can go all day, man. But y'all let me know what y'all thought about that in the comments, man. I'm gone.